doing what I did, okay? I know it was wrong. Like I said, I was just ashamed.
You were ashamed that you picked up smoking and quit?
I don't know how to explain it to you. It's like it wasn't even me.
So you keep the lighter around?
Just to remind myself of what I did. Sometimes I'll take the lighter out and I'll look at it. And it just helps me remember to never let myself go back to that dark place ever again.
Okay. I'm not really sure I'd call it dark place. Are you sure there's not more to this than just a short-term smoking habit?
What else would it be? Look, point is I'm putting this behind me. Okay, I'm done doubting us. You and me are back on track. And I'm really sorry that I hid this from you.
It's okay. As long as there's no secrets between us.
No. No secrets. I really do need to get to work, though.
Well, here, I'll give you a ride.
Thanks.
Sure what I was expecting you to say about the lighter, but smoking wasn't it.